Eva.
I'm Ben.
I'm Madison.
I'm Drew.
We're the Disaster Dodgers.
And we're here to help you.
Be prepared.
If a disaster happened, would you and your family know what to do or where to go?
Who to contact?
Or what to bring?
Well, I'd definitely bring myself.
Well, that's a start. But since disasters can happen at any time and anywhere without warning, you and your family need to make a family communications plan.
That way, everyone in your family will know what to do in a disaster, like how to get in touch with each other.
The best time to make a plan is when the whole family's together.
Like on pizza night.
Or before you all watch a movie together.
To come up with a good plan, make sure your family answers these questions.
What types of disasters happen where we live or travel?
This is a good way to get everybody thinking about what types of disasters could happen near you.
Where would we meet?
Pick a safe, easy to remember place to meet, like a big tree or a neighbor's home.
Also pick a place to go outside your neighborhood, like a family member's house or a community center, in case you can't get home.
How would we contact each other?
If your call doesn't go through, try texting.
Plan on calling or texting somebody in your family, a grandparent, uncle, aunt, cousin, someone who lives out of state. You can check in with them to let everyone know you're okay if your call doesn't go through.
Make sure every family member has a contact card they can keep in their wallet, purse, or backpack.
My cell phone died. I'm glad I had this written down.
See how many numbers you can memorize.
What do I do if I'm at school?
Stay calm and listen to your teachers and principal.
Your school has a plan to make sure everyone stays safe. You'll either stay in your classroom or go somewhere else.
What do we do about our pets?
Aww.
Make sure your family has a carrier, food, collar, and leash ready for your furry friends.
Making a family communications plan is pretty easy.
And fun!
But getting your family to start on one might be a little harder, especially if they're busy with other things. Here's one way to do it.
Hey, Mom. We learned some important family safety tips today in school. I'd like to tell everybody about it. Maybe we could talk at dinner tonight.
Sure. I just have one question. Cheese or pepperoni?
Pepperoni. Thanks, Mom.
Once your family has a good plan, they'll need to practice it so they're ready.
You could come up with some fun practice drills.
And make sure they put together a family emergency kit.
A family emergency kit is simply a bunch of things your family may need in the event of an emergency.
Your family's kit should have everything your family would need if you suddenly had no food, water, power, or shelter.
Like my whole collection of video games?
Maybe one or two. Let's see if you can put a kit together. You may already have some of this at home.
Let's have a scavenger hunt.
Here's a checklist so we can keep track of what we have.
I found batteries.
I've got a can opener.
I've got a shoebox that we can put our supplies in.
We definitely need water.
And enough food for 3 days.
How about a radio? Actually, a battery-operated or hand-crank radio would keep you posted on local disaster alerts.
How about a flashlight in case the power goes out?
Don't forget the first aid kit.
Since every family is different, every family emergency kit will be a little different. So here are a few more ideas.
Local map, dust mask, garbage bag, pliers.
Clothes, sturdy shoes or boots, blankets.
Rain gear, books, games, and cash.
Compass, flare, charger.
Toilet paper, soap.
Toothbrush, toothpaste.
And any prescriptions or other items for family members who may need them.
Get the idea?
Make sure the kit is stored somewhere that is easy for everyone to reach.
Remember, a lot of these items may already be in your home. Putting the kit together with your family can be fun.
So talk to your family about making a plan and emergency kit.
Why not do it tonight?
Always remember, when it comes to disasters,
Be informed.
Make a plan.
Get prepared.
And go to ready.gov to find out more.